So I think you might have found the worst YouTuber around. No, not Morgs, not I'm JStation. Even worse than those guys. The channel name is called N&A Productions. Productions, it makes it sound quite fancy. No, it's just a guy that's dyed his hair grey and has decided to cut a little bit out of his eyebrow, because that's cool. Now you know it's already going to be bad when he's sat there with Kermit the Frog, who's also holding a fidget spinner. Jesus Christ. Fidget spinner. Now this guy's a little bit like I'm JStation, just with even less effort involved, okay? This one's titled, Do Not FaceTime I'm JStation at 3 a.m. Wasn't planning on it, to be honest. Really wasn't. This is not a conversation I'll be having at 3 a.m. What makes this even worse is this guy's 2 million subscribers. I don't know who's subscribing to this guy, honestly. Watch this.
If I spin this fidget spinner on my hand for 5 seconds, you guys have to smash a like button.
So he's now pretending that Kermit the Frog can speak. Okay, we're at this level, are we? This is the level we've stooped to. This is what's now on YouTube. A guy pretending to be the voice of Kermit the Frog.
3, 2, 1. 1, 2.
What's going on? This is a recent video and he's using a fidget spinner. It's not 2017. Haven't we sent all those to landfill yet? Surely. Do you know what I mean? Why has he still got one?
6, 7.
Also, are his lips moving because he's doing the voice for Kermit live, or is he doing the voice for Kermit in the edit? I can't tell. Either way, it's absolutely mental.
9 and 10.
Boom! Now I have to smash your like button.
Right, so because Kermit the Frog's managed to spin a fidget spinner for 10 seconds, we now have to hit the like button, do we? Brilliant.
Hey guys, welcome back to another brand new video, another day, another banger, because I smashed the door.
What's going on here? We've gone from him just speaking normally in the first 30 seconds to now he's on something. I don't know whether he's, you know, injected or something like that, I don't know, but he's now going as quickly as possible. I've never seen anybody talk so quick. And why is he dabbing as well? Like, what is going on with that? I've not seen somebody do a serious dab in about a year.
I'm JStation is a YouTuber who does 3 a.m. videos just like me, alright guys? Like me and I'm JStation, we do 3 a.m. videos, alright guys?
I was alright before I started watching this video. Why does he keep saying alright guys?
I'm JStation got attacked in his house, alright guys? And it is really, really sad.
Now that is worth mentioning, I'm JStation did recently get attacked in his home. You'll see it pop up in this video. It does look pretty bad, and I just don't know why anybody would do that to somebody else. Regardless of what I think of his videos, you should never do that to somebody, quite clearly.
And I hope he will be better, right guys?
The alright guys thing is annoying me. Does he say this every video?
We do 3 a.m. videos, as you guys know, right guys?
You've already said this. Can we get to the point of the video? We know you both do 3 a.m. videos. Can we get to the point, please? Oh god, you might be aiming for the 10 minute mark, but right now, it's going to be 20 minutes at this rate.
For those who doesn't know what happens at 3 a.m, it's time for all the evils and spirits come to Earth, guys, and it's their time to do anything they want.
Genuinely didn't understand what I just said there. I think he said something about spirits and coming to Earth at 3 a.m. I think that's the rough idea of what I got from that.
Every video, guys, like this, boom, is in Instagram shoutout. Boom, is in Snapchat shoutout.
Okay,
guys, follow me on there for a chance to get shoutout. Every video, guys, and go over right now, smash that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and turn on notifications to be on notification squad, alright guys? So come on guys, before we FaceTime, I'm JStation, you know what time it is?
Hang on, wait, what's going on here? He's just dancing in the middle of the video. Oh my god. How is this guy on 2 million subscribers? That's ridiculous. I mean, it's sort of proof that subscribers mean very, very little nowadays.
Alright guys, now let's stop messing around and look at the time.
I don't know what happened there. We had a bit of dancing and then he just cracked on with the video as if nothing happened.
Come on, let me show you guys his profile picture. Yo, look at this guys. It is actually I'm JStation with the creepy doll, alright guys? We both make 3 a.m. videos.
We know you do. You've said it many, many times. You don't need to keep saying it.
It's going to be really, really, really scary.
How does he know it's going to be scary unless he's pre-planned the video?
Hey, bro. I just texted him, guys. Yo, guys, he actually replied.
Well, I hope he did, yeah. That's the whole point of the video, surely.
Hey, bro, how are you? I'm going to ask him, how are you, JStation? Come on, guys, I just asked him, how are you?
He's still typing in caps. What's going on? And also, he's not answered the question. Jay's just asked him, how are you? And he's just asked him, how are you back? Answer his question first, at least.
He said, yeah, my face is healing a bit, but I'm gonna find out who did this.
Still caps lock. At this point, I'm not that convinced that it is I'm J Station, to be honest, on the other end of the phone. It's probably just someone in the next room.
Come on, guys, let me just FaceTime J Station. Come on. Come on, answer J Station. We both do 3 a.m. challenges.
We know! Don't keep saying it.
Come on, but why is he not answering, guys?
I don't blame him. I wouldn't pick up either if any of you were calling.
Yo, J Station is actually FaceTiming us. What's going on? Oh my god, guys, he's FaceTiming me again.
Again, why are you getting more enthusiastic than the previous two times? Why? I don't get it. This sort of fake shock of, oh my god, I've got a FaceTime. Well done you, somebody wants to speak to you. That's a surprise.
Come on, come on, I'm just gonna answer it fast. Come on.
Surely that was a fake ringtone. I don't know, I don't use FaceTime, but that sounded like a fake ringtone to me.
Hello? Yo, Jay!
To me, this looks more like a video that Jay Station's recorded for his video. I'm not convinced this is actually I'm Jay Station.
Yo! Oh my god, what happened? Yo, why did he hang up, guys? He just glitched out and then he hanged up.
He didn't hang up, but he was not on the phone in the first place. He doesn't want to talk to you. Do you know what I mean? He doesn't. Get over it.
He said, I'll be back in like 30 minutes. Yo, Jay, so where are you right now?
Another dope place, man. It's actually a sick room.
He's in a different place to the previous call. He also looks a bit different to the previous call as well. Almost as if he's not actually FaceTiming him live, isn't it?
This is the scariest thing has ever happened, guys.
The scariest thing about this video is the fact that he decided that it'd be a good idea to put lines through his eyebrows. That's the scariest bit about this.
Oh my god, I really hope he gets better.
Okay, so another fake sound effects that he's popped in there in the edit, clearly. So basically what's going to happen now, in case you've never seen these videos before, is he pretends that he gets attacked by somebody, so he set this up beforehand, and he's now about to be attacked by an intruder. Oh, hello. This is scary, isn't it? Also, probably not appropriate given the fact that I'm J Station actually did get attacked by intruders, so, you know, probably not the most appropriate video to do, and then stick him in the title and the thumbnail as well.
No one's in my house right now.
Well, you're in your house, so you've embarrassed yourself there. Next.
Someone is actually in my house.
You've changed your tune. That took about, what, 3 seconds?
Come on, guys, let's go.
Right, so he hears a noise, which he's added in the edit, and he decides, oh, let's go pick up the camera and look for this intruder. No, let's not. Let's go check it out, see what's happening, all right? In the event that there is an intruder, let's just, you know, dial the digits. Police, can you come? There's an intruder. All right, that'll do. Why don't you bring the vlogging camera all of a sudden? This isn't content. This also isn't real as well, so, you know, I should also mention that.
Someone is breaking stuff here.
Just as a bit of a heads up, I think someone's about to jump out and attack him, basically. You'll see that it's not really much of an attack. In fact, if I was attacked, I'd be embarrassed to have been attacked this lightly. If you're going to attack me properly, do you know what I mean?
Who was that? What was that sound then?
Are you ready?
Scary, guys. Oh my god.
Are you ready for this, guys? He's positioned the camera perfectly for someone to jump out. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Okay, let me just close the door.
Yeah, let's just mention the fact we're going to close the door. A normal thing to do. I mean, it's unbelievable how he just perfectly positioned his camera for that shot, isn't it? That's fantastic. So this is going to be the person that's going to attack him, all right? As I said, I'd be embarrassed to be attacked this lightly. At least hit me harder, come on.
Oh, no! 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 Ah! No!
I mean, what's that? Notice how they haven't hit the camera yet. Protect that. That's valuable vlogging equipment here. Come on.
Stop this!
Looks like they were getting arm ache there. They stopped for a second. Oh, give it a breather. Oh, arms are killing me. Oh, I just did biceps today. Oh.
Oh my god. No! Where are we going?
I've got a good idea. Let's go follow him. He's just beating me up. Let's go follow him. Let's go get a second beating, please. Ridiculous.
Oh my god.
And here we are again. He's going to get beaten up for the second time. Well, I mean, he did cut the camera a few times during him getting beaten up, so, you know, plenty of time for him to add a bit of makeup on and, you know, not even add it very well either, to be honest. That's a pretty pathetic attempt at looking to be beaten up, isn't it? I mean, if you compare it to I'm J Station, who literally did get beaten up by an intruder, you can kind of tell that one's fake and one isn't. Oh, he's got a cough. Oh, he's developed a cold. Those bloody intruders. Urgh, stop spreading diseases. You just got a bit of ketchup. Just got a little bit of something there. Mate, you just want to just lick it. You can probably reach that himself. He's put a bit of eyeshadow underneath his eye for some reason, because that looks like a bruise, doesn't it? James Charles won't be pleased with that. If you're going to apply makeup, apply it properly, okay? Come on.
They got me too, guys.
They got me too. Hang on a second, he's not pretending that the people that broke into MJ Station's house have also broken into his and beaten him up as well. He's not pretending, is he? He's not pretending that that actually happened. Really? Have you stooped that low?
You guys, I'm done.
Yo guys, I'm done. Just sealed it with a little bit of a wave there. Just be beaten up, he's just a little bit of a wave to the camera. He's chilled about it, do you know what I mean? Come on, get with it, it's just a beating.
This is really insane, guys. I'm just gonna end the video right over here, right guys? Make sure to give a big love if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and don't forget to
So he's just been beaten up and he's saying, oh, it's insane what's just happened to him. But don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the notifications bell. Well, who does that?
And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!
Well, what a load of rubbish that was. Jesus Christ. I mean, that really was the lowest of the low of YouTube content, isn't it? That is as low as it gets. It's ridiculous. He's literally trying to just get views off the fact that one of his friends got beaten up. Do you have to do that? Is there not any other sort of video you could have made? Well, that's everything for this video, guys. I mean, hopefully you didn't find it completely unbearable. I did, to be honest, to watch this video. And there's many more of his videos that I could have watched, but this one stuck out as even worse than the rest of them. I didn't even watch many more, to be honest with you. So that's everything for this video, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. I'd obviously appreciate you dropping a like on this video and also hit the subscribe button if you haven't already as well. And yeah, if you want to follow me on Twitter and Instagram at GameFaceHD, links in the description below. I'll see you guys next time for the video. Thanks for watching and goodbye.